That's not a jump. That's a jump. Hey YouTube, we're riding the Jackpot Trail today up in Tofte, Minnesota. All the way up on the North Shore. This is the best kept secret on the North Shore. It's a brand new flow trail they built last year. It's about 16 miles long. It's a journey through the Sawtooth Mountains. With views like this, it's totally worth it. Let's ride it. So the first time I rode this trail last year, I started south in Tofte and I rode north to Lutsen. But I think the trail rides better going from Lutsen south to Tofte. I'm going to be starting out on High Climber, climbing one of the Lutsen Mountains, and then riding south down Jackpot all the way to Tofte, flowing the whole way. But we got to climb first. Still climbing. That's expected when you're riding in the Sawtooth Mountains, though. Great thing about this trail is they have all these oversized berms that you can really rail on the downhills. Did not have enough speed for that one. Where else do you get sustained flow like this? Awesome. Look at that view. A little punchy climb here. Well, we made it to the top of one of the Sawtooth Mountains. I think this is the highest point in the trail. at the Onion River Road trail marker. We started at the Lutsen Resort. We did the High Climber Trail. Now we got the Jackpot Trail to the Tofte trailhead. Got a nice rocky climb here. Literally nothing but rocks. Jackpot. Oh, forbidden skinny. I bet someone's done it, but not gonna be me. Nice little rest area. Dinger. I had 30 PSI in the tires too. Section's awesome. Super flowy. Here we have the double black diamond rated feature on Jackpot. Pretty crazy rock roll. Looks like you gotta pick a line up this rock formation through the puddle, around a turn. You need to go for the drop, or maybe you can roll it, or possibly huck off this onto the landing. That was it. It's like really hard to time that huck. Right as your front wheel dips down, you gotta bring it up. Techie climb. Really impressive rock work they have here, especially this section. There's probably a few lines you could take through here. If you're going really fast, you could probably jump off that rock, land in a wall right there. Intentional. not sure if that was a jump or a roll. Same for that. That's not a jump. That's a jump. Still extra chunky. I'm winded. Chunky. That is the end of Jackpot. Now we're in the Tofte trail system. I am exhausted, and that was just biking one way. Some people do an out and back where they turn around and do it all over again. But if you're just gonna ride it once like I did, I recommend starting north at Lutsen and riding south to Tofte. I think the trail flows better that way. Exhausted. This way. Looks like they got some brand new features. Made it. We're at the Tofte parking lot. What a day riding. Well, that was an epic ride on the Jackpot Trail. Starting north at the Lutsen Trailhead, going south on High Climber, down the Jackpot Trail to the Tofte Trailhead. It's an epic paddle. Tons of flow, lots of rock solid signature side jumps and rock works, huge berms that you can rail. If you're feeling lucky, come up and hit the jackpot. You might win big.